This is the Ventris Dual Reverb from Source Audio. Now I know what you're thinking. There's a lot of digital reverbs out there, and could this thing really be better than that big blue box that everybody plays? Well, let me ask you this question. What's better than one high-quality reverb? How about two? The Ventris Dual Reverb is a supremely intelligent pedal which features two completely independent reverb processors. With the flick of a switch, the Ventris Dual Reverb can combine any of its 12 high-quality reverb algorithms, all with seamless and unlimited spillover, switching from one sound to another. It's essentially the perfect pair of two high-powered reverb pedals housed in a single unit. So, what does it sound like? To set up a dual reverb sound, simply use the option toggle switch to click over to A. Here we've set up an echo verb sound. Once you're happy with the sound, switch over to B. Here we're using a room setting. To combine both sounds, switch the toggle to A plus B. There you go. Controls 1 and 2 become mix knobs, so you can mix each reverb together without having to toggle back and forth. The Ventris Dual Reverb also has a hold or freeze control, which lets one reverb hold a note or chord while playing over it with the second reverb. This has been a look at the Ventris Dual Reverb. You've been watching Tone Junkie TV. You can get these wherever cool pedals are sold. Please subscribe.